Straight up fight. Who wins? Yours?
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal.
I've also learned from them.
learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
Gonna make you die! Painfully! He ain't getting any riper! Take him!
Beast than Uruk, but a beast is what I needed in a savage war against Sauron. As one of my war chiefs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies.